In this video, I will give you an overview of the review invitation process in Editorial Manager. This includes the review settings, the different types of reviewers, and other useful features. From the Invite Reviewers link in the Action column, click Invite Reviewer and you will reach the Reviewer Selection Summary page. The Review Settings section on the top left side displays information about the settings configured for the submission as per the article type. The first setting indicates the number of completed reviews required for this submission to automatically move to the Submissions with Required Reviews Complete folder. The second setting indicates the number of days in which the invited reviewer must accept the invitation. If they fail to respond within the invitation window, they will be automatically uninvited. If the number is set to 0, the automatic uninvite process is disabled. The third setting indicates the number of additional days reviewers who have accepted the invitation have to review the submission after their review is due. If they have not submitted the review by that time, they will be automatically unassigned from the review. If the number is set to 0, the automatic unassigned process is disabled. You can change these settings by clicking Edit, and your changes will only apply to this submission. Please watch the videos on searching for reviewers using Journal Database and find reviewers using Scopus to identify and propose suitable reviewers for your manuscript. Please review the list of proposed reviewers and consider the diversity in your invitation, including gender, global representation, and career stage. Clicking the Invite option will allow editors to select them as primary or alternate reviewers in the next screen. Selecting them as primary reviewer will send the invitation letter immediately. An alternate reviewer will be saved in the system and automatically promoted if an invited reviewer with the same reviewer role declines the invitation or gets uninvited, unless these alternate reviewers are linked to any primary reviewer. The alternate reviewer functionality helps to prevent the problem of over-invitation and reduces the need to continuously monitor the number of invited reviewers. Please note that if the journal requires two reviews to be completed, we recommend you to invite no more than 4 primary reviewers and a set minimum of 4 alternate reviewers. Once you are done, scroll down and click the Proceed button. You can now click on Customize option to view and modify the invitation letter if necessary and modify the reviewer time frame by changing the number of days in the Days to Review column. Click on Confirm Selections and proceed. The invitation letters have now been sent to the invited reviewer. Return to the Reviewer Selection Summary page. You can manually uninvite a reviewer by clicking on the Uninvite option. The first alternate reviewer will then be automatically invited. Please note that most journals are configured to avoid inviting reviewers unnecessarily. If the number of completed and accepted reviewers exceeds the number of required reviews in the settings, alternate reviewers will not be automatically invited. You can also invite an alternate reviewer by clicking on the Promote icon. You can also use the Grid tool to drag and drop to reorder the list. In some cases, you may wish to replace a primary reviewer with an alternate reviewer who has similar expertise. You can use the link icon next to the alternate reviewer's name to do this. Now the alternate reviewer is displayed below the linked invited reviewer and will only be invited if the linked primary reviewer declines or is uninvited. You can unlink the reviewer by clicking on the unlink icon. This is how you manage the review invitation process in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.